Welcome to episode 8 of the Elden Ring Let's Play. So where we left off, we were fighting the big lizardkin, or the lizard guy, whatever. That's what we were fighting last time, and I couldn't beat him. So that's what's on the other side of this, so I'm gonna try to fight it one time. And I'm definitely too weak to beat this boss, and I'm clearly not good enough to beat it without getting hit, killed, whatever. And I've never played with like a strength build. I forgot all of his moves since the last time I played. Yep, clearly got killed on the first 4 shots. Alright, we'll just leave that guy there. I'm not sure if I have to beat him to continue through this place. But that's what it seemed like. That's what it's looking like too. There's gonna be no raging in this video either. I promise. So.
Well, there you are again. Divorce from one.
Smithing stone 3. Whoa. What the fuck? See, I'm not sure how this place works, because we have to get up on there to go up there to smack this dude. But I don't know how to get up there. Because there's no way this thing over here is how you get up. Oh, there's so many. And this retarded ass
giant caterpillar thing. Shitted it on. I'm stuck on the rock. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't know which way is to the boss. Swung too late. So maybe that at that cut, maybe the left way is to the upper part of that area. I don't think it is, because I think we were already over here. This place is gonna be pretty hard for me to get through. I have no clue how to get to the next part of this, so very hidden. Wait, we came from down there. So that's the way back. You're a bitch. I eat those. Forgot we could fast travel out of here. Well. What I think I'm gonna do is go to Kaelid, kill the, well, I guess I'll kill the dragon off of off recording, just so you don't have to sit there for 15 minutes and watch me wail on a dragon that doesn't do anything. Strength. No, wait. 20 strength. Okay. Weird how there's... I haven't fought no graces in this area. And we're gonna get out of here. Is this what we were just in? No. This is another one. I can't hear out of my right ear, so I'm not sure if that was a shiny. It's already down here. No. Okay. As long as we don't have to fight no rune bears. Let's... More of these dumbass things. Awesome. Golden centipede. I missed. Holy shit. How did I get up there? There's a golden centipede on this, yeah. That one should only give me, like a refill on FP bottles. Is that, I think? No. Oracle bubbles. It's a spell, I'm pretty sure. Try fingering's butthole. Yup. One in, or two in the pink, one in the stink. Is this, I don't know if this is where we came down at. So bad. Are we still underground? No. What was the point of that? This is the one we came up? Yeah. This is, wait till like five of these or some shit. We don't have the map to this place either. Now we do. What was that? Holy shit. got a bow now. Oh, there's six of them. Or eight, something. Something like that. Dwelling arrows. Hey, dick. Yeah, what now, boy? Silver of meat. This guy. He's just messing with me. all this for something I am not knowing. Wow. Square off. What is this? Sure. Looks like I used two Stone Road keys. And up. So we're leaving? Is that what that? Did I just waste some on leaving? And now we're in Caelid. Grab this and then go back down. Anything behind here? Just some melted mushrooms. Is that loot up there? No. Holy shit. Okay. I was just about to say how hard this place was for me the first time. Just about to say that. Here is another one. And here's a giant fucking rat. Holy shit. Golden seed. This one's gonna say liar ahead. And this one's gonna say secret well. Liar. Okay. Stone sword key. Did I think I got that? How many of these towers have we lit? Are you serious? This arrow is bigger than me. Let's go through this. I don't know where the other one is. So probably gonna run around and try to find it. What the fuck? What was the point of that? Oh, I'm above it. What? Okay. What is that? So this is either a giant thing or a lizard can. And If it's a lizardkin, I don't want to fight it. Let's find out. It's a lizardkin.
What?
I think. Oh, yep. Don't want to fight that. There's one flame that's right next to. Yeah, that's right next to my thing. So there's one. I know where two are that I need. And I can't see the thing, so I don't know how many. Oh, it's all over there. One, two, three. Looks like five or something. Is that just in here? Yeah. Dragon ruined Greece. Now, is it back here? I thought there was a second teleporter. Maybe it's not over here. You fucking... There it is. So my Elden Ring crashed, so we're gonna end the video here, and I'll see you guys in episode 9.